So this week's vlog begins in the very epicentre of our home for the next 10 weeks, our dressing room at the Ambassador's Theatre. I'm going to give you a quick tour. That's it. One of the perks in this job is you get a free haircut, and as I've had this haircut since puberty, I just get my haircut for free. Winning, I've just been informed that it's time for me to have my haircut again now, so I'm once again going to get my haircut. My haircut. Angie the hairdresser is just knocking about somewhere. She's not in the place I thought she'd be. So I'm going to see if I can find her in another place. I don't know where that place is.
That's probably why you change them every 6 months.
Going to find out for sure.
Hey Angie. Hey Angie.
Been reliably informed that she's in the girls' dressing room. So let's see. Hey, but guys, is Angie in here?
She's up in the green room.
No, look for her in the green room. Yeah. Angie is nowhere to be found, apparently. So maybe I won't be getting my hair cut today. But there is still hope. There is always hope. One more stop, seeing as I've scoured the whole building. That's a wardrobe. Let's try in there. Guys, have you seen Angie about?
She's popped out.
Ah, she's gone.
I think she's coming back.
Welcome, Rains. It looks like my hair will not be getting cut today as previously thought.
I mean, I can do if you want.
God bless you.
I found her! The mythical Angie.
Sorry. Oh. Come on, baby, come and get a chop chop.
Go on then. Come on, say something then.
So, just from the show, and Tony Blackburn is here. He's, of course, in the show, but he's here in real life as well.
Oh, no, not me. Sorry, that's not me.
Hey. Oh, no, not me either, actually. But I have got my bike lights, though.
Yeah, man. We're going to go and see if we can meet Tony Blackburn and get him to say nice things.
Apparently, he was in the band Top of the Pops.
They were massive.
They were massive.
They went for BBC
a long time.
One every week.
BBC One every week.
Yeah.
He was their front man or something. Was he? Or was he the bassist?
And drummer.
Was he?
Yeah.
Yeah.
So here he is, the Tony Blackburn.
Hello.
Hurrah. What do you think of the show?
I love the show. I thought it was great fun. Yeah, and I thought the sound you got of the, you know, the small faces was terrific. Yeah.
Bless you, sir. I'll give you that.
Probably a little
later.
bit better than
see you guys later.
The original.
Pleasure.
Yeah.
Bye
bye.
You, Fraser, man.
Hey, how you doing?
Love you.
Sounding great.
What do you think of your portrayal in the show? Was that? Well, was it
was terrific. I thought, well, not really. I've seen it. I mean, you know, with Smashy and Nicey and things like that, they take the Mickey out of us, and which is great. I mean, I think that's fantastic. You know, I've never taken myself seriously, and I thought it was a great impersonation. We got a good laugh. That's all that matters, really, isn't it?
Brilliant. We're really glad you enjoyed it. Thanks.
Yeah, I really, really enjoyed it very much. It was great fun.
God bless you, sir.
Well done.
Thank you.
Tony
Blackburn, comrades. Hurrah! I'm normally too scared to ask famous people to be in the vlog when we meet them, which is quite frequently these days. But today, I decided to just grow a pair, and I'm glad I did. But I clearly have not a career in presenting ahead of me. Oh yeah, and I've had my hair cut, as you can see.